Haley, what's wrong? You know, I think Forrest hiding something.
Yes! Forrest, you better say before I leave this show. You scared of
deal with it.
I'm not joking.
Just do it!
Okay, I guess.
I'm still waiting.
Okay. Yeah, I'm 100. Pen is safe for 20. He gets a brick.
I'd rather not get hit by a brick today. Maybe tomorrow, though.
All right, so.
Woody is eliminated.
Your next challenge is long ball.
What is long ball?
The contestant has to throw their ball as far as they can with only one throw.
The last score is the lowest score that I've ever made.
Okay, I get enough.
Yeah.
Hey, Bubble. Eat some.
No.
We have two more people who didn't throw it.
Ben, give me your book.
So you were lying.
Well, I'm gonna do this myself. And you won't come on me for throwing it. You mainly bossy.
Let's show the lowest.
So they're up for elimination.
Pen, you're a loser.
Hey, Pen. What do you want, jerk?
You're a loser.
Forget the intro, I'm just gonna do kick-ass. Thanks, bro.
What? Why?
I don't care anyways, we got 100 votes again. The same votes from last episode. Lucky is safe with 10.
What did we do? I don't feel nothing.
I changed your Eraser and Flower are safe, the tennis ball is eliminated.
Any last words, tennis ball?
Well, I think I had a good run.
Sorry about this floor, but I need to do this right now.
Wait, what?
Wait, so who?
I'll be host.
Yay, tennis.
Hey, match.
Alright, anyways, intro time.
The challenge is to balance on those platforms.
Wait a second, and what might that mean?
You're a loser.
Anyways, go.
Oh wait, four people are going to be up for elimination for this challenge.
Anyways, go!
Hey Eraser, let's team up with Pen, that way we won't be up for elimination.
Okay.
Why do you have to ask me? It's not going to be like an elimination unless someone messed up. I know.
I'm going to go kick Rocky off the platform. Rocky, what the heck? Also, you're weird.
That's what you did for barking on me.
Pistol, that was mean.
Yeah, whatever. He's annoying anyway.
Ice Cube is out.
Ice Cube, I'll save you.
Oh, hey.
Two people are out, so we might have a chance of winning. Maybe we can get Spongy out. He was never up for elimination.
Okay.
Ooh.
Spongy is out.
Yeah, that's it.
Now my chances of winning is from 7.1% to 8.4%.
Hey, watch it, though. But can you guess this? Luckily, I got this rubber band. Yes.
Oh.
Gobbles are so for elimination.
Now we're just running it down from 8.4% to 0.0%.
This is all your fault, Rocky.
I'll have to keep this voice for now.
Hey, anyways, are you excited about the rejoin?
It's actually the elimination, not rejoin.
Oh, guys, come on, I get to host my first elimination. This time we got 32 votes. That's less than less. If you're safe, you get a pin. Golfball, you are safe in zero.
Yeah,
Al. Hey, can you aim next time, please?
Oh. Anyways,
you're safe with two.
I think I lost some.
Now, eliminate from the show is Spongy with 20 votes against him.
Ice Cube, you remain safe with 10, even though you're my poison.
Spongy, you'll be going to, wait, what's that screaming? Anyways. Since I feel like scaring someone, even though it's not Halloween, your challenge is to stay in the mansion for as long as you can. But first, we gotta do the intro.
Listen, you think this way is safe?
No, that way. Why are you lazy to walk yourself?
Because I ran off a cliff.
I knew this would be a stupid idea. It's not a stupid idea. Anyways, let's go. I hate you.
Oh my god, who are you?
I made it. So Ben, I was telling you there was a rejoin next episode. I wonder who it will be. I know there wasn't a rejoin today, but I know there will be a rejoin tomorrow episode or whatever.
Alright sir, there is no rejoin. It's not gonna be a rejoin to episode 10 because 4 is gone. So how are we supposed to get to eliminate contestants, huh? Because 4 sucked them up, and they're not even in the exit. You kept telling me that, even though the episode wasn't even playing. You need to learn how to count your episodes.
What? So, Leafy and Bubble are the only two people who had left the mansion. I don't know about Bubble. She died, so I don't know.
Like, why is there a water slide down here?
That's it. Everyone, congratulations for staying here and not leaving like Bubble and Leafy.
Now all you need to do is while you still can.
I like hope this is a way out. I do not like want to be up in nature.
Yes, I made it out.
A P.
Penn, you actually lost.
Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah.
Also, the last other person, along with Penn, is Teardrop.
Coco, I'm not your friend anymore because you were too lazy to walk because you broke your leg. Besides, you don't have nothing on your leg, so that proves that you did not. You're just too lazy.
Hey, Razor, good job. Thanks.